Further action is being taken to stop a major development project in West Oahu. Opponents have filed a lengthy motion with the Land Use Commission, hoping to bring the Hoopili project to a halt. Among the concerns is that the development is taking away necessary agricultural land and adding to traffic problems.
We're going to put 70,000 more houses out there with Hoopili. What are we going to do as far as this, the freeway is concerned? We can only put one more lane in there, only one lane forever. And how are we going to get 70,000 people in that one lane?
Dudley says the state Supreme Court is currently hearing a case against Hoopili. He says if the Supreme Court sides with the development, then this filing with the Land Use Commission will take over. In a statement, D.R. Horton says there is no merit to Dudley's claims and that they have fully complied with all Land Use Commission conditions and plans.